covenant. He's the only one that whatever that he says, that is what he's going to do. And no one can query him. Dear brethren, this is the time that you need to come to him. This is the time that you need to surrender yourself. This is the time that you need to open your heart. It's better that you come to him now. It's better that you open your heart to him now. It's better that you reference him now. I am telling you, the moment that you praise him, the moment that you bring all the honors, all the glories, all the adorations to him, I am telling you.
He's making a comedy.
I am telling you, He will never die. Because that is what he made from you. That is what he made from you. Even if you get the bitters of pounds, you didn't need it. Even if you are using the aircraft, he didn't need it. I am telling you, the only thing
you got to follow
is to come to him, is to surrender yourself, is to open your heart, is to reference him, is to honor him, is to honor him. Dear brethren, this is the time. This is the time. Come to him. Come to him. He's the one.
She believes you.
He's the one that can stand in that gap for you. He is the one that will never put you to shame. He is the one that will never forsake you. He is the one that will never fail you. The moment that you follow all his commandments, the moment that you move away from all your sins, the moment that you put your heart to him, I am telling you, he's a covenant keeping God. Whatever that he says, that is what he's going to do. And no one can question him. No one can question him. I am telling you, dear brethren, it's better that you come to him. It's better that you reference him. It's better that you give him all the praises. It's better that you praise him wholeheartedly. It's better that you come to him because he's the everlasting Lord. I am telling you, he is the Lord, because he will never die. He never died. His dominion remains forever. His dominion rests forever, because he never died. I am telling you, do you know that he's the one that makes way, even where there is no way? He will definitely make way for you. I am telling you, don't rely on any human being, but rely on him. Where you rely on him, I am telling you, where you rely on him, he is ready to stand in that gap for you. He is ready to stand in that gap. Dear brethren, it's better that you come to him now. It's better that you come to him now. He is the Lord. He is the King, the Alpha and Omega. He is the Finisher. He is the Redeemer. He is the one that will never fail you. I am telling you, do you know that all of your people, they can fail you? Even your best friend can fail you. Even your parents, they can fail you. Even your children, they can disappoint you. But the only one that never fails is the one Lord Almighty. I am telling you, he never fails. All the honors, all the adorations, everything belongs to him. That is why I am telling you right now. That is why I am telling you, the moment that you are still living, the moment that